seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you.
See it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Thank you. blood and they want to get out. I can feel.
Huh? You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real.
Thank you. not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
You made the right choice here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Failure than you look. A little cardio in there. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at his hands.
There we are, thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just be a second to wash up and,
film movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like the turn of God is anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We make the consumer believe the production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Just like him. Like, Syndicate's lingers. It worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody can find you. Except you. He's coming now.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Forgotten little bits. So let it burn. Thank you. you're beginning to understand. One way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Thank you.
I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in here.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Telva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together, we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Ah! because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn into cells in a human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him, to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. Becomes a horse.